Hey, it's Noah here, and I want to show you the workflow for Backlink Exchange that I'm doing right now. So I'm going to share my screen, and in general, somebody contacts me saying, hey, do you want a guest post or a link exchange or something like that? And I send them this templated email. It says, hey, we're only interested in a link exchange right now. Here's the kind of keywords we're looking for and the pages we should link to. If you're interested, send us the page you want to link to, the domains that are available, etc. They'll generally get back to us with some domains that we can link to. I will then go and use Ahrefs to find, you know, one of these pages and make sure it's a domain rank and a URL rank that works for me. I'll then respond back, here's the one, here's the link, let's go. And I put it here in progress, right? It's going to be an item that says, hey, I started this June 1st. Here is the blog article I want them to link to my website. Here is the web page I want them to link to. Here is the href that I want to be in that particular blog post or page on their site. And then I say what page I'm offering in return. And the reason why I store their URL rank and as well as my URL rank is I want to know if I'm getting the better deal, right? I only do link exchanges if the domain rank is high, right? 50 or above, but I also want to see the individual rank for their page versus mine. And I have another view here that compares their URL rank to my URL rank. And it colors the fields appropriately. So that's how I store everything in Airtable. Just makes it really nice to have it all in one place. And I can very quickly see what the status is. I've attached a link to where you can download this for yourself and give it a whirl. Thanks.